स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर ऑन आवर लेसन नंबर 18, 19 एंड 20 ऑफ आवर 600 जीके सब्जेक्ट. सो इन लेसन नंबर 18 देर आर गिवन सम रिवर्स नेम, ओशन नेम, सी नेम एंड कॉन्टिनेंट्स नेम. एंड एवरी टोटल 11 क्वेश्चन आर आस्ड एंड एवरी क्वेश्चन हैज टू ऑप्शंस. So we just have to find out the proper answer from the two options. Again, lesson number 19. Total 6 persons are given and their information is given. They are all Nobel Prize winner. We just have to find out them from the given help box. And in lesson number 20, there are given again total 11 questions. Every question has two options and same as lesson number 18. We just have to find out the proper answer, proper option. So let's start. So students, here we are on our lesson number 18. It's a water watch. The rivers of India lie amidst mystical experience, mythological meanings and scenic beauty. Here is a water watch. Take the correct answer. The first number question is, which is the longest river in Punjab? Answer is Satluj is the right answer. Question number 2, the Ganga changes its name as it goes into Bangladesh. What is it called? It called in Bangladesh Padma is the right answer. Third number question, which is the third river along with the Ganga and the Yamuna that makes the Sangam at Allahabad? The river is Saraswati. Question number 4. On the banks of which river is the Taj Mahal built? Here you can see the Taj Mahal. And this river is Yamuna. Where is the Marina Beach situated? Here you can see the Marina Beach. And this beach is situated in Chennai. Which Indian state has the largest number of inland waterways? That state is Kerala. What is the name of the dam project on the Narmada River? That project is Sardar Sarovar Dam. 8th number question, which state does the Mahanadi River pass through? Answer is Odisha. Odisha is the right answer. Question number 9. Which sea surrounds the coast of Mumbai? The answer is Arabian Sea. Arabian Sea is the right answer of 9th number question. Although the Brahmaputra is the longer than the Ganga, how much of it flows through India? Answer is 1/3. 11th number question, which Indian river rises at the Gangotri glaciers in the Himalayas? The river is Ganga. Ganga is the right answer. Now students, we are on lesson number 19. It's a Nobel Prize facts. Answer the following questions. Here are total 6 questions are asked and 6 person photograph with their names are also given here. And their names are given in the help box. So the first person, I won the Nobel Prize for Physics in 1903 along with my husband for my work on radioactivity. I won the second Nobel Prize for Chemistry for my work on radium in 1911. She was Mary Curie is the right answer. Second number, I won the Nobel Prize twice for physics. In 1956, I shared it with William Shockley and Walter Brattain for inventing the transistor, and in 1972 with Leon Cooper and John Scriffer for the theory of superconductivity. The person is John Burdin.
Here you can see this person is John Burdin. Third number question. I won the Nobel Prize for Chemistry twice. In 1958 for my work on the structure of insulin and in 1980 for my work on the chemical structure of nucleic acids with Walter Gilbert and Paul Berg. The answer is Friedrich Sanger. Friedrich Sanger. Here you can see the picture of Friedrich Sanger. Fourth number. I was awarded the Nobel Prize for Literature in 1964, but I declined the prize because I had consistently declined all official honors. I believe in existentialism. He was Jean-Paul Sartre. Here he was, the Jean-Paul Sartre. Fifth number question. I won the Nobel Prize for Literature in 1958, but I returned the prize. He was Boris Pasternak. He was that person. देखो, वो दिखने में कितना गुस्से वाला दिख रहा, इसलिए शायद उसने वो नोबेल प्राइज वापस कर दिया हो. He was the Boris Pasternak. I won the Nobel Prize with my father, W.H. Bragg, in 1915 for the analysis of crystal structure by means of X-rays. He was William Lawrence Bragg. He was that person, William Lawrence Bragg. So students, in this way, this was the lesson number 19 of our 6th standard GK subject. Now, lesson number 20, it's a medicine contours. First question, which part of the human body does the disease AIDS attack? Immune system. If you cannot see distant objects, you have this, myopia. If one has high blood pressure, the person would be suffering from this. He will suffering from hypertension. Fourth question. Encephalitis affect this organ. Answer is brain. Means brain is that organ of our body which is affected by the encephalitis disease. Influenza is caused by virus. Influenza वायरस के कारण होता है. देन क्वेश्चन नंबर 6, मलेरिया इज कॉज्ड बाय एनाफिलीस मॉस्किटो. मलेरिया इज कॉज्ड बाय एनाफिलीस मॉस्किटो. देन क्वेश्चन नंबर 7, अ पर्सन हु वरीज अ लॉट अबाउट हिज और हर हेल्थ इज कॉल्ड, ऑप्शन ए, इट्स हाइपोकॉन्ड्रियाक. मतलब जो अपने हेल्थ के लिए बहुत ही ज़्यादा कॉन्शियस होता है, जो ज़्यादा ध्यान देता है, वो हाइपोकॉन्ड्रियाक पर्सन होता है. देन लिप्रसी इज कॉज्ड बाय वायरस. लिप्रसी इज ऑल्सो कॉज्ड बाय द वायरस. नाइन्थ नंबर, अ डिसीज दैट स्पीड्स A disease that spreads widely and affects many people at the same time throughout a country is called pandemic disease. Pandemic is the right answer. जैसे अभी कोरोना वायरस जो है, जैसे अभी फैला हुआ है, then corona is also a pandemic disease. 10 number, increased pressure on the lens of the eye causing gradual loss of sight is known as glaucoma. Glaucoma is the right answer. Then 11 number question, swine flu is caused by the virus. The virus name is H1N1 virus. So students, in this way of our 6th standard GK subject, we have completed our lesson number 18, 19 and 20. Thank you.